Lucy Flores. She got caught hiding $8,000 in campaign expenses she spent on herself. She traveled, she ate out, she went shopping, she bought electronics, she even stocked her fridge, all with other people's money. And Flores kept it a secret. Her excuse? It's not fair to have to report every penny. The Center for Public Ethics said Flores defied ethical explanation. Lucy Flores, enjoying the perks of office. The wrong choice for Lieutenant Governor.